The holidays are right around the corner, and Chef George Duran is here to show us some entertaining tips and teach us an easy shortcut that will save us time and make sure we don't forget anything. Hey, Chef.
Hey there. You know, actually, to make the holiday season more successful, I like to spend more time with my family and less time in the kitchen. In fact, I like ordering the complete Thanksgiving dinner from Omaha Steaks. You get everything you see here, like a whole base of turkey, three sides, a pumpkin pie, even a free pair of silicone tip tongs for just $160. They're a fifth generation family owned company, and they are turning 100 this year. Just go to omahasteaks.com or call or visit one of their 70 retail stores to order. You know, the holidays just aren't complete without the classic green bean casserole made with French's crispy fried onions. You can use them to easily add flavor and crunch to any of your favorite dishes like mashed potatoes, or add a twist and some serious spice with French's crispy jalapenos. I use them in my jalapeno mac and cheese or this cheesy bacon jalapeno popper dip. Head to French's.com/Friendsgiving to get these recipes, by the way. And as you're using your oven to make the turkey this year, why not create your appetizers in this air fryer toaster oven from Cuisinart? It's a premium full-size toaster with seven separate functions, including bake, broil, and toast. I've made these Southern-style barbecue chicken wings in them with the air-frying setting, by the way. The secret to a good holiday gathering, by the way, is being prepared and having quality ingredients. Cobblestone bread sweet party rolls have a mild, sweet flavor that's perfect as a snack or even a meal accompaniment. Or make these turkey sliders with all of your leftovers, like cranberry relish or stuffing. Oh, we can't forget about dessert. Tasty Cake offers quick, simple treats for the holidays or everyday occasion, from the great-tasting peanut butter candy cakes to delicious butterscotch crimpets. You can enjoy these treats right out of the package, set up a dessert tray, or even offer a twist like make my tiramisu using the crimpets and the cake chips. Simple as that. For more information and all these recipes, check out dailylounge.com. Back to you.
Thanks, Chef. Coming up, we have engineering marvels around the world, and a new iPhone accessory tries to take my money. Back in a moment with more of The Tech Show.